Alrighty, so I just picked up a bit of fuel and ready to go fishing. Full frothing.
Let's go fishing, let's go fishing. Bite check. It's an important one.
That's how you do a solid launch boat ramp.
Good one, Willie. Good one, Willie Weather. Rough as guts in here.
Are you kidding me? Here we go. This is a good fish. Might need to start the boat up.
Women will always land on the wettest rig. Nice to land him on the other rig. Oh! Gee whiz! Oh! Come on!
A few moments later.
In front of the boat. Oh! Come on. Boy, it's actually a monster. Oh, yeah, it's a full monster. Oh, it's a tuna. Legit thought it was a mackerel.
A few more moments later.
Oh, thank God for that. Oh, how big is it? This is by far the biggest tuna I've ever caught. Oh, holy mackerel. Oh. Come on. Yes! Woo! Yes! Oi, this thing is massive. Holy moly. Oh, getting the rod on. Oh, yes! Oi, this thing is so thick. Oh. Look at the size of it. Freak, man! Thing is huge! Oh, flop, bro! Ah, oh, fully frothing. This thing is a monster. Oh, is this so wide? That's roughly on zero, and that's well over a meter. I'm saying like a meter 15, meter 15, meter 10. Oh.
I'm gonna try and get this puppy out. Just for that fish, that was worth coming out today. And there's like legit whales breaching just over here. Fire on Fraser. Okay. Actually as good as it gets. I'm so frothing. Yoo!